What's up, guys? Welcome back to Knack, and we are in Chapter 5.
I haven't been down here in ages. Let's see what Victor's done with the place.
Spider!
Whoa. It's pretty gross. How'd you guys get through so fast?
Let's go.
Wait, what? But I didn't hit you either. How do you die? Oh my god. I got hit right there. Let's go. Let's leave one knock behind and make sure he learns. Thanks, buddy.
Are there goblins down here?
No, they cleared them out long ago. But there are others. Much more dangerous.
Wow, it's a big mine.
Ah, we've reached the active part of the mine.
A lot of really nice looks. Nice looks. What the? It's a miner? Can't go that way. Ooh, we got bigger. We're getting bigger really quick, actually. Oh, the bug! Boy. Oh,
looks like the elevator motor is missing its relics. Knack, can you get it going again?
Didn't you already say that before, the last time I did this? Well, I sacrificed myself to do more. Let's go up or down, sorry.
Bra 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 bra.
Oh, the miners hold the relics. That's pretty cool. I like that.
Wow. That's right, Lucas. Now you can see how real mining's done.
He looks like a psychopath.
Expose the structures, take the relics. Victor's family's been mining here for 100 years.
What are the force barriers for?
Ah, well, there are things that get very angry when we harvest the relics. Stay close. And let's hope we don't run into any of them.
Bigger. How did they get there?
There's a guardian up ahead.
Whoa. A guardian? Nice. I didn't realize that that was going to be so deadly. Now that you're all out of fuel, how about we fight one-on-one? How's that sound?
Yeah.
Just kidding, let's do it, let's go.
Okay, I'll tell you everything you want to know.
Will you then? Where did the weapons come from?
The way it works is this. We collect the relics. Then every so often, Gundahar comes this way in his airship, and we make a deal. Trade the relics for weapons. I don't know where he comes from. We just wait.
What sort of airship?
Well, it's hard to describe. Just take a look for yourself.
Oh, no.
Holy frick. Dead eyes.
So, what happened here?
That looks exactly like the other guy, like the human.
Structures. We've reached the area where Victor found the giant relics.
God, this game's all about dodging. You can't hit anything. Let me buy this part. Ooh. What the frick are you, dude? What? I don't get it.
Thank you.
Relax with the barrels. And then they start you so far back. Like, oh, I have to kill this guy. No, oh my god. There's almost no point to continue. Didn't even touch the lava. I'm about to turn the difficulty down. This is just boring. Like the Jesus Christ! That was way harder than it needed to be.
There it is! Our destination!
Oh my god, there's four of them? Pretend that never fucking happened. What? Wow! Look at this trash! I hate this game. People who enjoy it, the combat is just freaking, you die. You die in like a matter of like 2.3 seconds. Look at how much health you lose. Oh my god, dude. It's not even fun to commentate over. The combat is trash. Dude, you die by like the simplest thing. This is how Dark Souls is. I hate Dark Souls too. It's just absolute trash. I understand why PewDiePie loses his fucking mind. I see you have another rock up there. Oh yeah, unlimited rocks. Great.
All you gotta do is this.
It backs away from you. It backs away from you. What are you supposed to do? He runs to this corner. Oh, I missed. Thank you. I can't freaking start it off by getting freaking hit like that. There's no reason. Then he blocks you, then he's gonna shoot a freaking missile. There, oh my god! My god. Finally. Now,
the moment of truth. Victor was right. Giant relics. And in tremendous numbers, too. Knack, it's time. Open the door.
I'm not the key.
Then what is?
Very predictable, Doctor. You see, just as I said, all we had to do was wait, and they would come.
Well, this is unfortunate. I was hoping to finally get past this barrier. So, what happens now? You've shown your resourcefulness simply by making it all the way down here, Doctor. I do hope you'll join me in trying to figure out how to get past this blasted door. But, Knack, if you're not the key, then you're far too much trouble to keep around. Take him out!
He killed me. What a dick. I don't talk a lot during my gameplays, if you guys haven't noticed. I like letting the game speak for itself. Unless it's a boss fight, then I scream my head off like a freaking retard. This is awesome. No, oh my God. This is actually pretty fun. Well, that was time consuming. This is really weird. Jesus. The heck is wrong with this thing? This is the part of the game I love, when you get away from the humans. Holy shit. Wow. Please, for the love of God, just let me... I love this level. Do you see this? He can't punch it. Look. Oh my God. This is actually concerning. How dumb that was. Like, you actually want to like pull your brain out of your head and kill yourself bad. You can't. Jesus. Just spare me. Spare me, please. Oh my God. Now it hurts. It's so fucking easy. Just collect the parts over the line. God, dude. It shouldn't be that hard. game is very, very hard to me. Holy frick, he keeps throwing him until he hits you. Do you see that? He put both hands and threw it through me. You're gay. You're fucking queer. Suck that back in your ass. Take that. Take that up your ass. Come here, you freaking dumbass thing. Whatever the hell you are. Come here. So hard to fight, you don't know what the frick it's gonna do. Oh, well, you can't do anything. What is happening here? I'm losing my damn mind. I'm losing my mind. I'm losing my mind. I'm losing my mind. Dude, now he has a sword. Now he has a sword. Why not? Let's get him a fucking sword. We're gay. Nope.
Nope, 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 nope.
Uh-oh, I caught up to you. Look at him coming towards you. This is such a cool game. Second time is not that special, it's fucking gay. Didn't know you could go that way! Arr-da-durr! Get the funny. All right, now he's non-stop swinging. Oh, yeah. I don't know what the mission is in this level. I'm so confused. What the frick is happening? Give me all your parts, I guess. Okay, we're teleporting again. I jumped right into it. Love it, 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 breathe, love it. I can love it. I can love it. Love it, 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 love it. What's the point of dodging when you can't even jump over it? What it? What am I supposed to do? I don't know what I was supposed to do right there. Fuck you, game. I tried to jump up there and you didn't let me. No.
Over.
Oh no. Chapter 6. Alright guys, we're gonna end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next one.